Tonight, an exclusive interview with a fired New Mexico State Police officer that sheds new light on a chaotic scene. The video of Elias Montoya shooting at a van's tire with children inside went viral. And for the first time, we hear what happened from him. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese joins us with more.
Elias Montoya is coming forward now to give his side of the story and let people know what he was thinking when he opened fire. He wants the public to hear those details directly from him. 3 shots Elias Montoya can never take back.
When that van started taking off, sure, I had a split second to decide what I was going to do, and so I did it. And I'm not saying that it was right or wrong, but I was not really concerned at that time about my safety or the other officer's safety. I was concerned about the public.
Montoya lost his job over that split second decision. In an exclusive interview with ABC News, Montoya describes the moments before he pulled out his gun.
When I get close enough, I just hear the word gun. One time, I hear gun.
Montoya explains he saw silhouettes in the van, but didn't know they were children.
Almost immediately, the primary officer starts hitting the window with his baton. And what goes through my mind is something is seriously wrong. Something is definitely wrong.
Time seems to slow down. Montoya sees the van's brake lights come on and the wheels start to move.
I said, what can I do to contain the situation over here? What can I do to keep this over here and we can take care of it here instead of the van driving off?
He lines up with the white line on the road, squats down, and aims for the left rear tire.
I said, I just don't want anybody hit because that's not my intention. I am not shooting at an individual. I am not shooting at persons. I'm not shooting at a human being. I'm shooting at a tire.
Now, months later, Montoya explained on national television his feeling once he found out kids were in that van.
My heart sank. I couldn't believe that there was that many children in there.
State police are not able to comment on Montoya's case or his interview because he's appealing his termination. Police say the appeal process could take years.
A legal expert on Good Morning America explained it may be tough for Montoya to win the appeal because of the public attention and the video.